In our previous video, many people have suggested us to make a smartwatch. Sounds good, but to make a smartwatch, we definitely need these items. The main challenge is to compress the whole thing in the shape of a wristwatch. So, in order to reduce the size of the circuit, at first I have removed all the necessary components. Then, I have designed a simplified version of the required circuit and converted the same into a PCB layout. Then, I have uploaded the layout to PCBWay for printing and got my custom PCB within few days. PCBWay gives 10 PCBs for only $5 and the quality is quite good. Then, I have soldered all the necessary components which we have removed previously. This is how it looks after soldering the required components. Then, I have soldered all the necessary components one by one. Then, I have 3D printed the enclosure of the smartwatch. After this, I have assembled the circuits into the case. Now our watch is ready. But to make this watch smart, we have designed an Android app. In this watch, we can view time in both digital and analog mode. This also includes ambient light sensor, which controls the brightness automatically. After pairing the smartwatch with the phone via Bluetooth, we can get phone calls, SMS, and notifications. This also has a button for torch mode, which is very useful in the night time. We are giving away this smartwatch to one of our lucky subscribers. To participate, leave a comment and share it with your friends. As usual, we will upload the winner's name in the community tab. Thanks for watching this video. To see more of our interesting DIY gadgets, subscribe to the channel. And also, your small support through Patreon or Paytm can help us to support our innovative experiments. So see you in the next video. Until then, bye-bye.